Now, in ring six, Heidi Grim Powell and Fantastic. Down the center line of ring seven, Mary Harsch riding Foster's Bold Favorite. Heidi Grim Powell and Fantastic complete their test, riding in the Novice Masters Amateur Champs in ring six. And in ring seven, completing the test for the Novice Rider Championships, Mary Harsch with
Black.
Indiana, with the 13-year-old thoroughbred gelding putting on the Fritz, and they're over the Long and Bonk at 2. This is Foster's bold favorite with Mary Harsch in the saddle, over the blue cabin at 18 and across the finish with no jumping penalty. Putting on the Fritz with Shannon Pritchard in the tax. They've just jumped the Kentucky Classic blue roll tops at 4. And Baltic Mahogany with Sue Levy aboard. No trouble with the Neutrina Splash combination at 11.
And time is 77. Finishing at 13th place, we now welcome Mary Harsch to the Victory Garden with Foster's bold favorite. It's number 561. From Palmetto, Georgia, riding the thoroughbred Foster's bold favorite. They finish on 33.2. Madeline, you'll be next to go to proceed for your first horse. Actually, we'll do it together when you come in, okay? We'll do it with you with the winning horse. So we'll just acknowledge you in your 12th place. Mantle Black Sector at Lanzino S will finish 12th. We'll now go to Carl. And away they go on the victory celebration. The Novice Rider Champion leading the way. That's Madeline and Drummer Boy. All right, let's let her get out of the lead. And away we go. Second goes to Lydia Anderson, Reserve, Russell's Reserve. Rounding out the field list of Jenny Brinkley, Madison Eaton, Elena Pereira, Courtney Calnab, Julie Kuhn, Mary Harsch, Susan Simonson. On behalf of the United States Eventing Association and Katrina and Adequan, we congratulate the level of competition. There's your champion, Madeline. Let's give her some love here. She wins the class. Finishes on a press-hour score. The best. Going to take a 25-minute break. We're going to water and-